Hey, hi everyone, this is Vishal Bhoir. We will continue our discussion of eukaryotic cell organelle. In this video, we will consider the next eukaryotic organelle called as Golgi apparatus or Golgi complex. So let us see. Now, when you consider Golgi, the location of Golgi, it is present just besides the endoplasmic reticulum, as you can see over here. And it consists of a special structure called as cisternae. These are sacs like we have seen in case of endoplasmic reticulum, and it has two faces over here. One face is directing towards, it is coming from the endoplasmic reticulum, and other face is opposite to that, directing towards the other side of the cell. It was first described in 1898 by neurologist Camillo Golgi. So that's why their name derived from the first discoverer, that is Camillo Golgi. It chemically modifies material within it and releases it to the transport vesicle. As you can see in this diagram over here, how material received from endoplasmic reticulum travel through vesicles, and they are actually transported to Golgi over here towards its cis face, and this one of the site which is directing towards endoplasmic reticulum, facing toward the endoplasmic reticulum. So it receives that material, process it, and it then releases it through vesicles towards the distinct different sites of cells. So let us come towards the morphology and ultrastructure over here of the Golgi. So as you can see in this diagram, so Golgi is consisting of cisternae. There are many sacs of cisternae present. One of the end is called as cis face, the opposite end is called as trans face. So the cis face of the Golgi actually receives the material from endoplasmic reticulum through incoming transport vesicles, and it releases after the processing of this particular substance and the material received through the cisternae, it releases it through the trans face via the secretory vesicles. Now, Golgi complex consists of aggregation of few to several hundreds membrane bound bodies forming either arced assembly or a simple flattened groups. So you have seen this one in the diagram itself. So we have this several of the cisternae arranged. So Dalton and Felix in 1954, they were the first to describe the ultrastructure of Golgi apparatus with the help of electron micrograph. So this is the structure, this is the actual microscopic view of Golgi. As you can see over here, this is our forming face, and see how this cisternae are arranged, that is a flattened sacs, and this is our vesicles getting out of the Golgi over here. Membrane bound lamellae are the membrane limited saccules, or we call it cisternae, or maybe like small tubules or vesicles, as you can see in the diagram itself. So as you can see, the presence of Golgi in liver cell, see how the Golgi complex is present over here in the liver cell. This is having a very big nucleus, as you can see in the diagram. And let us go to the human leukocyte cell. You can see the arrangement of Golgi over here. It's very long. The cisternae is having larger surface area over here, and the larger vesicles in the human leukocyte cell. Obviously, human leukocyte cell is highly active, and it is involved in the case of immune system. So let us come to the functions of Golgi apparatus. They are involved in the secretion of glycoproteins and glycolipids. So they are involved in the storage of proteins, carbohydrate, as well as lipids. They synthesize complex carbohydrate from simple sugars, and they are responsible for the formation of the primary lysosomes. Lysosomes are another important eukaryotic cell organelles we will see in the next videos. But as you can see over here, how the material received from ER is processed by the Golgi, and then Golgi then sends this to through the vesicle, and this forms lysosomes. And lysosomes are involved in purpose of digestion as well as purpose of protection. We will see that in the videos describing the structure of lysosomes. So in this way, we have studied the structure of Golgi apparatus or Golgi complex. So if you have liked the video, then please kindly like, share and comment. Bye bye.